go to a sticker, again go to a sticker, go to GIF, again click on sticker. Now for arrows, search arrows, and a bunch of arrows will appear. And to add any arrow, just click on the arrow. And for circles, search circles. To add any circle, just click on the circle. And like this, for lines, search lines. And to add line, just click on the line. In this way, you can add circles, arrows, and lines to your photos or videos in InShot.